you.
Hi, hello. Yeah, I'm calling you to let you know that you were selected by your skate shop and you won a free trip to Oregon.
No way, what the heck, dude? I've never even been on that side of the country.
My name is Marcellus, Cincinnati, Ohio. My sponsor is Blackwood Skate Shop.
My nickname is PenPen. I'm from Osaka, Japan. I'm from skate shop, it's Otaka.
My name is Takanosuke. I'm from Tokyo, Japan. My skate shop is Instant.
My name is Willis Martini. I'm from Queens, New York, and I represent KCDC Skate Shop.
It's gonna be dope.
I'm Rachel, Charlotte, North Carolina, and my skate shop is Black Sheep. Yeah,
ik ben Jip, kom uit Nijmegen en ik skate voor 24/7.
A lot of wax and go fast.
Ik ben Wannes de Rijke, ik ben van Antwerpen in België. Skate voor Lockwood Skate Shop.
Hi, I'm Leo Turner and I am from Manchester and I'm with Black Sheep Skate Shop.
Moi, je m'appelle Olivia Couturier, j'habite à Lyon en France. Et mon skate shop, c'est Wall Street Skate Shop.
Ich bin Lena, ich bin von Basel und skate für Duda.
Hi, mein Name ist Alex, ich komme aus Düsseldorf und mein Skate Shop ist Zentral Düsseldorf.
Hier ist Moses, ich komme aus Sverige und ich habe Street Lab.
Mi nombre es Desia, mi skate shop es Amigos en Barcelona, España.
My expectations were just kind of have no expectations, if that makes sense. Obviously, skate, you know, as hard as I can and just do my best to meet new people, get to know everyone. Skateboarding is just a really easy way to bond with people. Everybody who skates can kind of understand that.
We're a Sikh camp, Sandy, Oregon. Super sick, super beautiful. First impression, walking around here, felt like a movie. I felt like a main character in like a TV show. I was just really shocked. This is like a candy store for skateboarders too. I feel like I'm walking in a chocolate factory.
I get to come to the skate camp and I see all these kids coming in from these different countries and making friends quickly. And they speak different languages, but they speak the language of skateboarding. The skateboard community is just so incredible, you know, how many flavors come together. You know, these kids are like breathing skateboarding back into my life.
Hi, I'm Eunice. We're here at Sikh Skate Camp in Oregon, America. We're here at the skate camp. There's a lot of cool stuff here, hanging out for the week.
I got to skate with the Element team, which is really fun. All these pros, these like legends, you just learn a lot just by watching them. In the beginning, I felt like, you know, there's a little bit of pressure, but that went away really quickly, you know, just kind of like, we're all just friends skating together.
That was so crazy.
Thank you.
nature, where wood is grown and where skateboards come from.
This is like a maple tree, a big leaf maple.
I love nature. Nature, honestly, it gives me a lot more energy. Like, trees are crazy.
This is the Salmon River we're on right now. I grew up skating and then also spending a lot of time in the woods, and this is kind of my second love. These are shamrocks, and they have kind of this little like pinkish tinge at the bottom, and then you just chew on the bottom part and they're pretty sour. They're delicious.
Nah. Ooh, they are sour.
It is good, actually.
Everything here is like a living organism just like us, so I feel like, you know, we kind of pick up the energy that these plants and trees and rivers and everything kind of produce, you know?
Joe gave us all film cameras, so we had the whole day to get some photos of each other.
DIY right now. I got some drip on too. That's a nice sweater. Where's that from?
Lena and Polo.
Flowers and a bunch of other like natural minerals from out here, and we basically beat the juices into the fabric in order to create the dye.
Last night we went stargazing up in the mountains. There's a bunch of different people with telescopes. We were able to see different clusters of stars in the sky. I don't think everyone's experienced that before. It was definitely new for a lot of people. It's not really something you can see often, and it's never gonna be the same. So yeah, it was really fun.
Yeah, it's the roughest park I've ever been to.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's super sick to see Moses skate here now because he can get the speed to get up all these ramps. He told us, yeah, if we don't go skate Burnside, I'm just gonna miss my flight on purpose so I can go there and then I will figure it out how I get home.
Portland was really, really fun. A lot of unique spots. It's really nice there. Yeah, I think we all got clips. We went to different spots where we were all able to do stuff. So I think at the end of the day, everyone got to skate what they wanted. Excited to go back home, and I'll be really stoked from this, so I'll just be working on more tricks, filming more in the summer. Hopefully bring the good feelings of this experience back home with me.
Hopefully you fully understand what I'm saying. But I love you.
I love you.
And I will miss you greatly. I love you.
I love you.
I love you too.
What? Don't forget, you're literally capable. And you got it, and your kickflips are sick. And you're skating, you're progressing so hard. Oh. It's crazy.
It definitely like won't be the last time I'm meeting everyone. We'll all see each other again, because we'll be skating and traveling, so. Cycle continues.
I know Wannes and Alex, and they both live like an hour away from me, so I'm gonna meet them for sure.
My favorite thing about this week was definitely like meeting everyone, like skaters from across the world. And I thought we all connected really well and got along, and I thought it was just really nice. Definitely wouldn't have happened any other way. So.
I was just so excited and happy and full of all the good experiences that we had that week. And I just couldn't wait to go back to the shop and thank them for everything. Sending them photos, my clips and like my videos. I was like, oh my God, this was like the best experience ever.
I know it's last day.